Honorable Minister for HRD, Sri Prakash Jawadekarji, Mr. Subramaniam, Secretary HRD, Mr. Markhede, Mr. Bansal, dear students and all the participants. It's a real pleasure to be here at the second Smart India Hackathon, the Smart India Hackathon 2018. We were very excited by what we saw in Smart India Hackathon last year. A small idea that Dr. Jere started from Pune a few years back. We were really able to get some great value for students last year. And I'm really delighted that we have a much larger hackathon this year. I would like to leave the students with two very specific messages. One is that in many of our everyday life, everyday work that we do, we are really focused on assignments, activities that are bounded. And they really give you, are asking you to do things that you've been told to do. This hackathon gives you an opportunity to really work together as a team and solve problems that are real world problems across a much broader spectrum. What I would like to encourage you, and I've seen this with other hackathons, is that you would be surprised as how much you can get done in a 36-hour period. Use this opportunity to challenge yourselves, to demonstrate to yourselves about your own capabilities and abilities, because that's really what is going to be the future or make you successful in the future. Many times we run short because we think we cannot get it done. This is your opportunity to demonstrate to yourselves that you can really do a lot in a short period of time. The second thing that I want to mention to you is that all of you here and in every center are coming from many cities all across the country and across towns all across the country. There are at least 250 to 300 students in each of these locations. This is your opportunity to network with each other. The friends that you will make in this event are definitely going to last for a lifetime. These are the events, such events that are going to create memories for you for your lifetime, and don't miss this opportunity of interacting with other friends and other people that you have. Of course, this is a competition and we want you to win. And we definitely want the best of you to come and demonstrate what you can do in the next 36 hours. But there will be a small number of winners. That said, I think each one of you participating here is already a winner, and you will have an opportunity to demonstrate to yourselves what you have done, and potentially some of these would be good seeds for a future project, a future activity, maybe a future startup that you might get out of this. There are many dignitaries, visitors, investors who are likely to be here in the next few hours, over the next 36 hours. This is your chance to showcase your abilities to them. With this, I'd like to thank the Ministry of HRD, AICT, and all the 28 institutions and all the other participants that we are working with for helping organize this grand event. I wish the event all the best and invite and wish all of you students all the best. Please get the best out of your next 36 hours.